pop superstar plays a young pilot in new Nollywood movie. My name is Sophia and you are watching Pulse TV News. Now, Nigerian singer Davido plays the young Idahosa Wells Okunbo, who became a commercial pilot at the age of 21 in the documentary Legend at 60. Now, Davido shared a teaser to celebrate Okunbo, who turned 60 on the 7th of January 2018.
A child is born into a family of a well-respected teacher.
The child is coming.
Oh my God, an ancestor, I thank you for giving me this
song. Come keep flying and break, come enjoy the other places. Probably oil and gas as well.
But now, an oil business monger.
The documentary, which chronicles the life of the billionaire as a business magnate, investor, philanthropist, and trained commercial pilot, is Davido's second work as an actor. Now, the Like That Chrono was acting 2015 when he made his acting debut. If he would ever consider acting as a career, he said he would never, but he sure had fun doing it.
Never. I think if it was him, I would never do it. I would never do it.
So to all Davido fans who are movie lovers, don't get your hopes too high on seeing him in a lot of Nollywood movies. And that's a wrap for this episode of Pulse TV News. Now you already know, for more news stories, visit our website, follow us across all social media platforms, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Till I come your way next time, my name is Sophia.